This is a big matchup for the champs, guys. The tag titles are on the line. But you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here. This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe we have some of Cleveland's star athletes in attendance tonight. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Oh, I think this man means business. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on. That lands. Oh, man. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming. An impressive... And he delivers a knee. He went up, and it went down. Look out! He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. And there's a chop. Nicely timed shot by Dean Ambrose. He's making a statement here with this attack. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Back in from the floor, now back to the ring. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Seth Rollins! Caught a super kick!
You have to like his chances here.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
F starting to look a little defeated. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
But this match seems pretty down the middle right now. And given how disciplined he's looked, I wouldn't expect him to do anything too.
He is a one-man gang in there. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
The Lunatic Fringe! What a clothesline! He's back in control here. Bang! Dirty deeds. Man, looked like the champ was down and out for him. Shoulders down, this could be it. True testament to grit.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
This just might be enough.
Looking at it here.
And that's a thrilling victory. Win here to start the show.
With wins like that, there's no way this dude should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.